West Nile virus popped up in another mosquito trap today, this time in Georgetown. It was found last week on the Yellow Rose Trail. Now, since testing began in May, 26 mosquito samples in Williamson County have tested positive for West Nile. Williamson County has reported one positive human case of West Nile virus to date. And just a few days ago, Travis County reported its first death from West Nile virus. Crews there in Georgetown will spray the area on Sunday and again on Monday evening.